Here's a letter from one of our friends.
Say, Russell, we all love superheroes for the good that they do, but sometimes they can be real jerks, can't they? Richard Fater, Fort Lee, New Jersey. They sure can, Richard. And here are a few examples. In this Spider-Man adventure, I guess our hero's just not in the mood for fighting crime.
You in the costume, grab him! If he makes it to the elevator, he'll get away!
What's with you, mister? All you had to do was trip him or hold him just for a minute.
That's your problem, not mine. Sorry, pal, I'm through being pushed around. From now on, I look out for number one, and that means me.
Here are a couple of Superman comic book covers that demonstrate that Superman can sometimes be a super jerk. Check out the dialogue in this issue. Please, Superman, my oil well is on fire, and you're the only one who can save it. Sure, says Superman, for $5,000 cash in advance. Or this exchange with Jimmy Olsen. Jimmy, this gift you got me for Father's Day makes me sorry I ever adopted you as my son. I'll have to destroy it to teach you a lesson. Take a look at this Batman episode from 1949.
Where's Robin?
I followed him here.
I guess that. Where is he now?
He took the path toward the cliff. Untie me, please.
I haven't got time. You'll be all right. No, go away.
Who are you?
Not exactly the thoughtful gentleman we've come to know, is he? Or how about Captain Marvel crossing the line in this movie serial? He's already got superpowers, but he's not above resorting to high-power weaponry. Or just tossing a guy off a cliff. I guess we can all fall victim to a bad day now and then. Whatever.